Hi students, class 10, exercise number 4.1, question number 9. Two vertical poles of height 6 cm and 3 cm are erected above a horizontal ground AC. Find the value of Y. See, here AC is given, so the pole is erected here 3 cm and 6 cm. So we want to find the value of Y. Here we want to find the value of Y. So this is a triangle. APC is one of the triangle. ARC is another triangle, right? Let's see the solution. So first I choose this triangle, that is PAC in triangle PAC and triangle. See this triangle BQC. Triangle BQC. So this is the triangle of PAC. The blue line is the triangle APC, right? And then the line BQ and C is the another triangle. By this triangle we want to prove this the two triangles are similar. So the pole is erected means this is right angle triangle, right? So this line is perpendicular to AC, so it is also 90 degree. By that condition we can say it is here angle A is equal to angle B is equal to 90 degree. For both the triangle I draw here separately the triangle APC is the one of the triangle and the another triangle is BQC. For the both the triangle angle C is common, angle C is common to both the triangle. By that AA similarity we can say the triangle PAC is similar to triangle BQC. By this two triangles are similar, now we can be able to write the formula, that is PA divided by BQ is equal to, here the base is the same, right? So we choose the base side, so AC divided by BC. So this side is proportional to this side, AC is proportional to BC. Now PA is given as 6 cm, 6, and BQ we don't know, that is Y. And then AC we don't know and BC also we don't know. So let me take it as AC divided by BC. Now we want to find out the value of Y. So here I take this Y to another side, right? Or otherwise we can reciprocal the term Y divided by 6 is equal to BC divided by AC. Either we can take this as the equation number 1 or this as the equation number 1. That is our choice. We can take whatever may be. And next we choose this triangle, this is the triangle ARC, right? In triangle ARC and triangle B and triangle BQA. This triangle only we are going to take, so forget about this. So this is the triangle, so BQA is another triangle. BQA is the another triangle. Now here we draw the diagram roughly. So ARC is the one of the triangle. Another triangle is QBA. See, angle A is common in the both the triangle. Here it is 90 degree and angle C is also 90 degree and AB is also 90 degree. See here, this is 90 degree pole erected and this is also 90 degree. Now angle C is equal to angle B is equal to 90 degree, one of the condition. Angle A is common in both the triangle. By this AA similarity we can say triangle ARC is similar to triangle BQA. So hence we have proved these two triangles are similar. Now we can be able to write the formula, that is RC is 3 cm and QB is equal to Y and AC we don't know and AB we don't know the values, right? Now let me take it as RC divided by, so this line is proportional to this length, RC is divided by QB is equal to AC is proportional to AB because these two are lies in the base. So AC divided by AB. Now apply the value RC is equal to 3, QB is equal to Y, and then AC divided by AB. Let me take it as equation number 2. By the first and the second equation, or otherwise, this can be written as Y by 3. Reciprocaling the term, this is equal to AB divided by AC. This is equation number 2. Suppose I take this as the equation number 2 and this as the equation number 1, means because here having the AC as the common base, so it will be easy to add the terms. So now we want to add the first equation and the second equation. Now adding first equation plus second equation, the LHS side is equal to RHS side, right? We have to add like that. Now see, this is the first equation, this is the second equation. Now you are adding the first and second equation, means the LHS side should be separately. You have to add Y by 6 plus Y by 3 is equal to, the RHS side is BC divided by AC plus AB divided by AC. Now here we want to take LCM. If you take LCM, means 6 3s are 18, cross multiplication 3y plus 6y is equal to, here the base are equal, then we can add the numerator. The denominator are equal, means we can directly add the numerator, that is BC plus AB divided by AC, right? Sum of this term is equal to 9y divided by 18 is equal to, see BC plus AB is equal to, see the diagram, sum of BC plus AB is equal to AC, right? Sum of BC and AB, if you to add these two term, is equal to AC. So here BC plus AB is equal to AC divided by AC. Here AC numerator and denominator will be cancelled, we get 1. Now 9 1s are 9 2s are, so Y by 2 is equal to 1, then Y is equal to, you take this 2 to another side, we get 2. Therefore the value of Y is equal to 2 meter. Thank you, students.